Sincere greetings to all. I, Dr. Bharat Singh, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, GLA University, Mathura, welcome you to the world of mechatronics engineering within our university. We at GLA University are running a specialized BTech program in mechatronics engineering, which is in line with the growing demand of smart manufacturing and Industry 4.0. Mechatronics is a multidisciplinary field, which is a combination of mechanical, electronics, computer science, and electrical engineering that refers to the skills needed in the contemporary and automated manufacturing industries. Mechatronics is an industry buzzword synonymous with robotics and electromechanical. A mechatronics engineer may work under various job titles such as control system engineer, instrumentation engineer, data logging engineer, and project engineer. At GLA University, we are having a well-equipped automation lab which is established by Siemens India and Festo. Students in these labs undergo hands-on training on different flexible manufacturing stations and sensor-based electro-pneumatic systems to make them fit to face industrial challenges. Even the students are using the principle of mechatronics and smart automation to carry out their academic and research projects. In every session, group of students submit their projects related to mechatronics and automation to the News and IDC, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. And I'm happy to tell you that many projects have been sanctioned by News and IDC, such as firefighting robot, automatic toilet seat, and automatic indexing machine. So I welcome you all to choose a fascinating career by associating with us in the specialized mechatronics program at the Department of Mechanical Engineering, GLA University, Mathura. Thank you all. Hope to see you soon.